Jimmy Rogers made his first recording in Bristol in 1927, a great coincidence occurred that day. A family group of three called the Carter family, and soon to become the first family of country music, also came to make their first record. Mother Maybelle Carter recalls that day.
Well, A.P. was in Bristol, Virginia one day, and he came back home and he said that he had run into a gentleman that was hunting for talent to record. And so he asked us, me and Sarah, if we would like to go up and try up a recording. And we told him we would, so when we started out that morning, I asked, when we got ready to go, I said, must I take my guitar, you know? And he said, well, AP said, well, you have to have your guitar if you make a record.
And today, 43 years after that first recording session, and still carrying on the great tradition of the original Carter family, is Mother Maybelle Carter and the girls for the Carter family classic, Wildwood Flower.
That was